Under the command of General Eisenhower, Allied naval forces, supported by strong air forces, began landing the Allied armies this morning on the northern coast of France.
The evil started by the SS and the Gestapo. They wish, in their lives and after their lives, to destroy respect for human life. We must restore that respect. We must, in a great act of world justice, punish and trample upon this evil. I say that after having seen the worst horrors with my own eyes, because I have seen them with my own eyes.
Wer auch die Krise im Augenblick sein mag, sie wird durch unseren unabänderlichen Willen, durch unsere Opferbereitschaft und durch unsere Fähigkeiten am Ende trotz alledem gemeistert werden. Wir werden auch diese Not überstehen. Es wird auch in diesem Kampf nicht Innerasien siegen, sondern Europa und an der Spitze jene Nation, die seit 1500 Jahren Europa als Vormacht gegen den Osten vertreten hat und in alle Zukunft vertreten wird. Unser großdeutsches Reich, die deutsche Nation.
Capital of Germany, the center of German imperialism, and the cradle of German aggression.
The world will note that the first atomic bomb was dropped on Hiroshima. We won the race of discovery against the Germans.
As I look back on the long, tortuous trail from those grim days, when an entire world lived in fear, when democracy was on the defensive everywhere, when modern civilization trembled in the balance, I thank a merciful God that he has given us the faith, the courage, and the power from which to move victory. We have known the bitterness of defeat and the exaltation of triumph. And from both, we have learned there can be no turning back. We must go forward to preserve in peace what we won in war.
German radio has just announced that Hitler is dead.
The Japanese have accepted our terms fully. That's the word we've just received from the White House in Washington. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of the Second World War. The United Nations, on land, on the sea, in the air, and to the four corners of the earth, are united and are victorious.